I wear Gamma Alpha Omega Sorority Incorporated. We were established on January 25th, 1993 on the campus of Arizona State University. We were established here at WSU on April 24th, 1998. We're a Latina-founded sorority, however, we are non-exclusive, and we'd love for any of you interested to join us next week, starting the 23rd, on our Gamma Galore Recruitment Week. And we will be having a spa day and a little bit of relieving after just a couple weeks of starting school. Please follow us on social media or reach out to any of my fellow sisters, and we'd be happy to answer any questions. And we hope you enjoy this show.
Don't be claiming that it's mental.